New tonight, a laundromat in Lexington is closed after a fire today. Firefighters got the call at about 1:30 this afternoon for an incident at the Clean Coin Laundry, which is on Martin Luther King Boulevard. One firefighter needed some oxygen therapy. No one else was hurt. That firefighter has since been released by EMS. The laundromat is closed so the owner can make repairs.